Hello and welcome to another recording from my channel, which will be another Stow episode, Age of Discovery playthrough, Morg Advance. Let's get started.
Borg have been located in the Beta Quadrant. A fleet has already begun massing. The Klingon Defense Force also has a fleet in the area, and we have agreed to share the system for the defense of the Alpha Quadrant. Report immediately to 4 of 10. She is a liberated Borg stationed on the USS Victory, who has been providing us with strategic information for the fight against the Collective. The transwarp conduit to Gamma Orionis is in the Beta Quadrant.
Okay, that is not what is written there. Normally they read what's written, that is, they've got to rewrite the text here. Let's accept this. And as you can see here, there are other missions you can collect from him. And I think some of these are actual episodes that were deleted out or removed and placed elsewhere. So let's go find the Romulans. The Borg, sorry, and talk to the Romulan ambassador. Report to him. Earth space dock. Little circle there, so it must be in the general's admiral's office. I don't know what just happened then. Okay. Hello, Admiral. Looks like a kid, like very young for an ambassador. The Tel Shiar have gone too far. Their experiments with Borg technologies not only put us at risk by provoking a hostile force, but also put all of us at risk for being assimilated if one of their scientists make even one mistake. Okay, so that was a meet and greet, and the next part of the mission should start any second. Just have a quick look. Where angels fear to tread. Okay, so you're not gonna. Okay, I'm gonna have to read this myself. I need a capable ship and crew to check on reports of Borg activity in the Burgess system. Your ship is more than up to the task, and I know you have previous experience with the Collective. There's no better officer for this task. Again, previous experience would be our current timeline Federation officer would have done that. That's your intro story, like the Discovery story was in the Discovery era. Stay alert. There have been reports of other ships in that region, including Tel Shiar vessels. The Burgess system is well out of Romulan space. I'd like to know what their purpose is out there. Okay, let's go to our ship and let's get out of here. Okay, and as you can see up here, the arrow, two ways of going to the system is to double click on this. You'll see that the ship should start moving. Is it going to turn? Yes, it is going to turn. Another way is to go to the systems list, look for it down here, and double click on it, and it should just do the same thing. So as you can see, I've unlocked level 2 of the reputation system, so the messages are back here, so I'll have to go to Deep Space Nine to get the second level of those missions, as well as the Dyson Sphere to get the second mission. Depending on how long this video goes for, I might actually do the reputation system at the end of this video, or I might have to do that in a separate video itself. Although I would like to try to break up the background videos of like the reputation system. If I do a separate video between story arcs, so you can actually watch the entire story arc and then skip through other things. So I'll have to wait and see how we go with that. If I do film it after this episode, I probably won't post it to the end of the Borg story arc. Literally run the opposite side. Oh, it is run the opposite side of this. the sector. Let's have a quick look at their reputation system while we're traveling. So I've unlocked the second one, and we're starting on tier 3. So you can see here it says I need 32,000 to unlock it. I've already completed this one. And as you can see, we've got all these, got 24 of these to go through. Two on each one. Okay. Ooh, what I didn't do in my last video was the skills. Let's see if I can spend some skill points on my specializations. I only won. I thought I had two. Oh, almost got two. Look at that. 1 point. Yeah. Okay, let's have a quick look. This one is probably better than this. Actually, they're probably pretty good, both of them. Because you're being attacked by a group, you've got to be surrounded, so each shield side actually taking a bit less damage. I think I'll just get that one. So we've been through all of these, and again, once I start to unlock another tree, I'll actually go through them all again. Something to remember, if you do use the transwarp, I think the when you, instead of stopping at the destination, you just keep flying past it, because it kind of overrides that.
Once thought to be an unstoppable force, the Borg were dealt a heavy blow by Catherine Janeway and the crew of the USS Voyager. But the Borg are nothing if not resilient. They retreated, waited, planned, and they adapted. These are not the nightmares of Wolf 359. They are faster, aggressive, relentless, remorseless. What the Borg cannot assimilate, they will destroy.
Okay. Again, if you've watched Voyager, you'll know that's part of the Voyager storyline towards the end. Third season, I think. The end of the second season. And there you go, I've just pressed up myself. I think it was the end of the third season into the fourth. That's when the Borg started to make an appearance.
This is Commander Talus of the Romulan Star Empire vessel Orinae. We are under attack by Borg scout squadrons. This is a formal request for assistance from any ship receiving this message. Do not abandon us.
We will assist, Commander. From memory, do we actually have to go onto the ship? If this is the same mission, you have to go onto their ship and actually fight off Borg on their ship. Are they even firing at me? No, they're just sitting there doing nothing. Okay. Come on, I should be firing.
To any ship in range, this is the IRW RNA. My ship has been attacked and disabled by the Borg. My crew are being assimilated. The self-destruct Project is offline. I have retreated with my surviving officers to the main science lab. If you can hear this, I formally request assistance. If there is no one who can respond to this message, then may we die with honor.
We're on our way, Commander. Okay. Now, if this is the one I think it is, this piece of equipment you get, you want to keep it. Like, keep it on you at all times.
Thank you for coming to our assistance. Borg drones have beamed aboard the RNA and are attempting to assimilate my crew. Several of us have barricaded ourselves in the science lab. We need your assistance to prevent our ship from being assimilated and to save the rest of the crew.
Stay put, we're on our way.
The Borg have the ability to adapt to energy weapons in order to use energy weapons effectively against them. Equip yourself and your bridge officers with frequency remodulators. There is a supply of them not far from your current position. There should be enough remodulators in that crate for your entire away team. If you ever need more, you should be able to replicate them easily enough.
Thank you for the reminder. Okay, so these things, you want your every bridge officer to have one. And again, each one of my bridge officers, I try to give them an attack pet, a tribble that does some sort of buff for them, this piece of equipment, and something else. It really depends on what I collect throughout the gameplay, and one for myself. You'll see how they work when we start fighting the Borg. Adapted. So basically my weapons won't do any more damage until... Oops, I forgot to actually equip it. Frequency remodulator. Okay, so this will remodulate the weapon so that the Borg start to take damage again. Why aren't I shooting? They have adapted, so remodulate. You don't want to be up close and personal when you're fighting with the Borg. You want to keep your distance, because you can be assimilated for a short amount of time. As you can see, they've adapted, so I've got to remodulate. Now, I'm not sure if it's the Borg reputation tree, but I could swear there was a weapon, or at least a piece of equipment that would stop the Borgs from adapting. Oh, I'm going the wrong direction. What's going on here? Better zoom in a bit. Oh, I took the wrong hallway. Okay. Anti-shooting again. There's no shooting happening here. This has got to be a bug. This isn't the only character this happens on. It happens to all my characters, right? It won't shoot for some reason. Also, in space battle, sometimes it won't shoot. Yeah, they have adapted. Now, as far as I understand it, they won't actually adapt. They won't actually show the adaption if it adapts your crew, only if it adapts to you.
The Borg have disabled the force fields guarding the science lab. We've managed to fend off the first wave, but we need your help. Get to the lab and stop the remaining drones.
Vivid was lab now. Nah, that's not what I wanted to do. What is this? Okay, do I talk to them? Just let release them and run. Okay, here we go. I'm infected by the Borg. I've lost control of my crew member. And there you go. Now my crew are attacking me, but this only lasts for a short amount of time. Ah, there it is. I was waiting. No. Nothing happened. There we go. I'm actually supposed to be attacking my crew. So that's what happens. That's why you want to stay away from the Borg when you're being attacked by them. They can assimilate you if you're weak. Oh, they must have taken out the last drone just as I respawned.
Drones incoming. Destroy them before they reach the research equipment.
And this can be quite annoying. There's quite a lot of Borg here and they adapt very quickly. And again, I'm not firing. Adapted. Firing again. Let's have it just respawn. I have to run through that room again. Whoa, where am I going sideways for? What they can't adapt to is this. So if you got a Batleth, if you like hand-to-hand combat, you can actually fight the Borg. Just keep an eye on your health and make sure they can't assimilate you. Okay. Like I said, this one can be quite annoying. I'm gonna have to stop talking so I can concentrate. Too quickly. Wait, what happened to my weapon? Why aren't I shooting? There we go. Shoot. I am clicking on it, I'm not just imagining it. Again, not shooting. Not shooting. How can they adapt to a weapon that's not even firing? Fire. Another point. Now I've got to check out this equipment they've got.
Scanner show no further Borg presence aboard. Thank you for your aid, but I must ask you to return to your ship at once. Our research here is critical to the survival of the Romulan Star Empire. I cannot share these secrets, even with our rescuers. We are studying salvaged Borg devices. Bear in mind that this technology is now the sovereign property of the Romulan Star Empire. My engineers tell me that our engines are online, so your further presence aboard my ship is neither necessary nor desirable. For your own safety, I advise you to leave and to forget what you have seen here.
We can't let you escape with Borg technology, it's too dangerous.
I had hoped to avoid a confrontation with you, but I see you are as unreasonable as I expected. Very well. Prepare to see the results of our research.
The results weren't very impressive. That's right, the sphere has a shield draining ability. Keep forgetting about that. This is impressive, the Romulan ship was not. Where's the rest of the squadron? Uh-oh. Get out of there before the hull breach. Cool. Alright.
Your odds of survival are infinitesimal. You cannot defeat us. Surrender now, and we will add your biological and technological distinctiveness to our own.
Yeah, I'm good.
We are responding to a distress call from an IRW RNA. Normally we wouldn't provide assistance to the Tal Shiar, but Borg are a threat to all of us. However, you appear to have things well in hand. Do you require assistance?
Yes, Commander. Any assistance you can provide will be helpful. There we go, this Borg cube's actually fighting back. Oh, they took out the other one themselves, okay. Didn't expect that. I don't want to depart the system, I want to grab those items. Now I'll depart the system. We should leave this system and contact Starfleet as soon as possible, sir. Course is laid in and we can depart on your command. Borg and the Tal Shiar, I can't think of a worse combination. We knew the Tal Shiar had an interest in Borg technology, but I thought Starfleet and the Republic had put a stop to their research. Now we know they are still working with stolen collective tech. We will have to be vigilant. Thank you, Admiral. This won't be your last encounter with the Borg, but I know you're ready for whatever comes next. Unequip. Okay, so I can actually sell this. Okay. Make sure that's the next episode. Gathering Darkness. Ah, he's not going to talk. Okay. Admiral, what do you know about the Borg nanovirus? The Borg aren't just assimilating individuals anymore. They've found a way to assimilate entire areas. They infect the technology with the water, the flora, even the air. After that, it's only a matter of time until the entire planet is Borg. If this process is allowed to continue unchecked, they'll assimilate the entire sector, and from there, they could assimilate the entire Federation. Starfleet had a team working on a counteragent on Omicron Kepa 2. We lost contact with them, and with the entire planet, we fear that the nanovirus escaped confinement and infected the planet. We need that team and the data they have collected. Our defense plans are useless without them. I'm sending your ship to Omicron Kepa 2 system. Find the researchers and bring them back. I don't need to tell you how dangerous this is, Admiral. Watch your back and good luck. Okay, so where is this system? Oh, not too far. And my ship's actually going to turn again. Yay. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'll probably leave that reputation to another video. I will record it after this one, but I'll post it after the Borg storyline, so that you can actually get the entire storyline in one sitting and then can go and watch the reputation system afterwards. And also, because I'll be doing the reputation system, I'll go to Deep Space Nine and the Dyson Sphere and we can actually check out these messages as well. Omicron Kepa 2 has been largely assimilated by the Borg, and they are using the planet as a hub for their ships in the area. They're sure to be aware of our presence. However, we're picking up an emergency signal from the surface. That may mean the research team has not been assimilated. If you want to send an away team down to find the research team, the first thing we have to do is engage the Borg patrols and find a safe location for our orbit. Let's zoom in a bit, get some good visual. Ah, yeah, three squadrons we gotta eliminate. Okay, let's wait for our hull to go up a bit. Okay. Once this phaser comes online, we can too late, already attacking. Mine aren't too better. Okay, one more sphere to get rid of. Doesn't matter at this point. Okay, if they haven't changed this too much, you should see some cool stuff happening on the planet. There are no additional patrols in our sensors, sir, but we are detecting a high concentration of Borg on the planet's surface. We're also picking up the energy signatures of a large data node, which means the Borg have connected the entire planet to the collective. Starfleet believes that the research team can be saved, and that there may have information we need to formulate a treatment that can save multitudes of Borg from the Borg nanovirus. The away team is ready to leave on your command. And again, they've all got the adaptive nodule from the previous mission, and I always leave it on them. So my four main characters that beam down with me all the time, I always have that on them. That way I don't have to re-equip it whenever I do a Borg mission. Sir, sensors are detecting numerous Borg life signs and a few non-Borg life signs ahead. Recommend we proceed with caution. Acknowledged. That's how they have adapted so damn quick. She looks scared.
Thank you. Your arrival could not have been more timely. My fellow researchers are still at our camp and require your assistance. There are Borg in the area.
Stay behind us. We'll handle the Borg. Okay, I'm just going to keep the... this Borg down there. There we go. See all the... It's actually growing. Straight through the walls. So they like roots. The Borg nanovirus is growing like a plant on the all over the planet. Sir, sensors are detecting numerous Borg life signs ahead this way. Recommend we prepare to defend the area. Okay, so let's crouch down. That gives us a little bit more damage. Or you could just run off like that. Fire! Fire! What is going on? I don't know. Captain, we're receiving a request for transport from some scientist on the surface. Wait, I'm gonna give you back.
Thanks for the rescue. My name is Dr. Eric Cooper. My team and I were researching the Borg nanovirus. It's fascinating. The Borg have been using it to assimilate entire planets. The land, the buildings, the people. Anyway, during the course of our research, the nanovirus containment failed. The nanovirus activated and assimilated enough equipment to signal the collective. We cannot allow the Borg to continue using this nanovirus. I think we have enough data to formulate a counteragent, but we'll need to recover it from the area that's already assimilated. That's why I stayed behind. I can get you inside the compound, but then it will be up to you to recover the data. Can I count on your assistance?
There's too much at stake to refuse.
Thank you. I'm in your debt, as is the entire Alpha Quadrant. Lead the way to the force field.
First went down pretty damn quick. That's right there, Captain. I've got to change my weapon settings. Since I've already fired, I might as well adapt my weapon a little bit before I go back down. And again, not firing. I don't know what's going on there. Okay, so these are Elcos or recharging stations. So basically the Borg have a power battery in them, and this is what helps recharge them. So when you go and activate a console, that normally activates their defense system, so you'll actually see them come alive. What's going on? Wait for Cooper. Am I not shooting? Attack for a little bit. Nope. Hanging with Eric Cooper.
I've overridden the force fields, but the Borg detected the intrusion into their systems.
They'll know you're coming.
Head into the facility and locate the central data node. We don't have time to search for the right files, so simply transfer all the information to your ship's computer and hold off the Borg until the transfer is complete. I'll stay here. I'd probably just get in your way.
Drop the force fields and get out of the site. We'll have to get the data. So as you progress through each sector, a few of these drones will activate. And they've adapted already, even though I can't shoot my damn weapon. Again, no firing. Let's take the items. Let's get the corner out of the firing. Still got hit. Okay. Okay, so the fight out of here is a very hard one. Oh, all my crew is unconscious. And so am I now. That was a hit from the back. Okay. Oh, they're going back into their own. And they have adapted. Run, Florist, run. Okay, it's not gonna work this time. Okay, let's as I can get out before I die, that's all that matters. If you respawn outside, there it is. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, these are the Undine. They're a extra dimensional being that the Borg try to assimilate. Let's see if this actually is any good. Oh, why? Fight! Wasn't even moving. I didn't even count. Let's back out. So as you can see, we've got to fight both the Undine and the Borg. Crew are running towards me from the other side of the building. Let's respawn with everyone. Ah, oh, no way! You're supposed to respawn outside. That's the only reason I did that.
Enemy target on center.
Oh, they've come inside. Okay, looks like I may have changed the settings slightly so you can't respawn outside. Shoot, damn it, shoot! Click, damn it, click. Okay, the Undine don't adapt, so you can actually just keep firing. Not too impressed with this particular weapon, but it's all I've got at the moment. And as you can see, the Undine took out that entire army of Borgs. They're a pretty powerful species. Their genetics is basically anti-Borg. It fights off the nanovirus. The Borg's nanoprobes can actually be adapted to affect them, but they also adapt to Borg in action. Okay, they can also adapt to the Borg's adaptions. Okay, they've changed it because you normally respawn outside once you're outside. Okay. Speak to Dr. Cooper.
Just abducted that Undine. But that's pointless. Undine can't be assimilated. Unless the Borg must believe they have found a way to assimilate the Undine. We have to stop them. There's probably too much interference to transport, but there are some pattern enhancers nearby. Those should help us get back to your ship.
Okay. Captain, the Borg sphere is escaping with the Undine captive. If they are able to return to the collective and assimilate it, just imagine what they can do with Undine drones. It looks like the sphere is being pursued by an Undine ship. Lane up pursuit course. They are traveling pretty damn fast. Oh, check this out. This is awesome. They actually did that in the Voyager series. It's pretty cool. The Planet Destroyer. The Borg sphere has gone to warp, sir, followed by the Undine ship. I was unable to isolate their warp signature. We should be able to follow their trail. We should report back to Starfleet and follow them. I never imagined the Undine would destroy an entire world to prevent the spread of the Borg. Many lives were lost here today, Captain, but even more were saved. Okay, so that's the end of this video. I'll just do the collection of the rewards and then I'll end it. I just want to keep the episode ones quick and to the point so I can actually save the information for later on. You recovered much of the data related to the counteragent to the Borg nanovirus, and with the planet now destroyed, hopefully the Borg did not have an opportunity to adapt to it. The Borg will adapt in time, of course. We must stay one step ahead of them. Okay, so... energy dampening, I think. Again, oh wait a minute, is this collect or... on equip, so I can sell that. Okay, we'll wait for the mission to pop up so we can go away. So, if you have any questions, please leave them down below. Any comments down below? Any criticism? I'm happy to take criticism. I just ask that you keep it civil in the conversations down below. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.